is. On a warm summer's eve, sitting by the low beer, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns at staring out the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing why the cards were, by the way they held their eyes. You don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of vices. For a taste of your whiskey, I give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed his cigarette and asked me for a light. The night got deathly quiet, his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you better learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold, I know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money, why save it at the table? Give it time and up counting when the dealing's done." Yeah. Every gambler knows the secret to the Bible, knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed down his cigarette, faded out to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even. In his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money by sitting at the table, never time enough accounting when the dealings come on. You got to know when to hold, when to hold on, know when to fall, when to fall down, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. Why sitting at the table, every time I know of accounting, when the dealing's done. Now you got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. Why sitting at the table, every time I know of accounting, when the dealing's done.